The morning of the 15th of August, about 7 a.m. in the Harau Valley. Very peaceful. The cries of, I think, gibbons. These tall stone cliffs are what makes Harau famous for.